All right, so solving for 17, what I'm going to do here is substitution. So what I'm going to make du equal to, or u is going to be equal to 4 minus t. Du is going to be equal to negative dt. And then dt is equal to negative du. Sounds kind of goofy. All right, so the integral is going to be equal to u to the 1/2 times negative du. We sub this in, we get negative 2/3 u to the 3/2 plus c, and simplify down, this becomes negative 2/3 4 minus t raised to the 3/2 plus c. That's it.